Since version 8.31 of EDIUS, you can edit and export EDIUS projects with up to 64 audio channels. However, in most cases, you will still work in projects with stereo or two channels. To transfer an audio clip from EDIUS to another software application, you should ideally export the clip as PCM data in the WAV format. You can choose the number of channels needed in the Export dialog under Advanced Change Audio Format. By default, these relate to the current project settings. The current project settings are marked with a star in the list. If the Channels field is greyed out, the option Export in 16-bit 2-channel might be activated. This option reduces the audio to 2-channels stereo in 16-bit when exporting. To be able to adjust the number of channels, you have to deactivate this option. Although the list doesn't offer an option to export a single channel, in other words, a mono clip, it is still possible to do so. To do this, simply enter the number 1 in the Channels field. Now, the audio will be exported as a single channel. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.